Is to rescue a prisoner being held at Lamar Hati Palace. He's known as Malak, Angel to his fellow Mujahideen. Start by checking the target's VI on your iDroid. The Soviets captured him and took him to the ruins of the palace. His family was subsequently killed in an airstrike on his village. The Soviets scorched earth operation, wiped it off the map. The client is none other than his father. Or rather, this was his father's dying wish. To rescue other prisoners as well. Each one will add a bonus to our pay. When you see them, I'm sure your conscience will tell you what to do. That's the target. He was the youngest in the squad. The others called him Malak or Angel. The Soviets captured Malak and took him to the ruins of Lamar Hati Palace. His family was subsequently killed in an airstrike on his village. The Soviet scorched earth operation wiped it off the map. The client this time is Malak's father. Well, a survivor from the village acting on his behalf. The father's dying words were, "Before you take Lamar Hati Palace, the target should be somewhere at that outpost." Target.
Повышенная боевая готовность. Конец связи.
КП, это 54. Средник пропал. Похоже, он сумел сбежать. Прием.
Это КП. Понял. Начать поиски как можно скорее. Конец связи.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
КП, это 54. Кто-то украл наши ресурсы. Похоже, у нас на базе противник. Жду указаний. Прием.
Это КП, понял. Усилить безопасность и найти нарушителя. Конец связи.
Это КП.
coming too. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. He's coming too. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. He's coming too. Roger that. On the target's location. We just have to figure out how to get close and pull them out. Check all around the target and plan carefully before moving in.
Это Дмитрий 3. Посмотрел. Ничего не нашел. Прием.
Это КП. Понял. Вернитесь на пост. Прием.
دلت از مد شوره رو لپره راقلی دلت چه گلی سما پلار سما پلار مرد سما تول کوری
راجر
دلت چه زمان دلت چه ویلی دی چه ما آقوی لبوزه تو ولی داسه کوی
КП-02, тут происходит что-то странное. Штука
Удрик.
Прием.
А,
Лука, сам это мой спа. Это КП, понял. Усилить безопасность. Повышенная боевая готовность. Конец связи.
Добавил уже. Валя Сантера в опасность. Вот так, КП. Боже. Смаду. Малак. Это кончик. Оск. Ну, бег.
КП-36, тут происходит что-то странное. Штука далее. Прием. Понял.
Усилить
безопасность. Повышенная боевая готовность. Конец связи.
Алекс, пока выйдем. Ах, ял дыр.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
КП-36. Есть признак жесткой активности.
Усиливаем
план. Прием.
This is B-Quad. On station at LZ.
About this one, boss. Boss, that target you extracted, Malak, is saying that he's never heard of our client. What's more, he says his village was destroyed long before he was ever taken prisoner. Apparently, it fell victim to some sort of disease, then was completely burned to the ground. Malak was out on a mission at the time, and that's the reason why he alone survived. But the question is, who hired us to find him? According to Malak, he saw strange soldiers snooping around the village when he got back. Turns out they were members of Cypher Strike Force XOF. My theory is they wanted to get their hands on Malak to question or silence him before the Soviets could get to him. Cypher was just using us to cover things up. All that crap about Malak's relative was a front to convince us to retrieve him. But an entire colony just wiped off the map. It sounds a lot like the Hamid during the honeybee incident. All I know, boss, is there's no way in hell I'm handing Malak over to Cypher. I decided to bring him back to Mother Base instead. He's one of us now. We told the client through a cutout that the target was killed. For some reason, though, they still paid us everything we were owed. Cypher's obviously up to something. This is probably just another preemptive cleanup operation to them. But to Malak, he lost his village, his family, everything, and he wants his revenge. In other words, he's one of us.
Thank you.